How to add contact on Botim app. Hi everyone, this is Kate and I'm back with new tutorial, and on today's video we will see how we can add contact on Botim app. So without any further delay, let's get started. First and foremost, launch the Botim application in your mobile device and make sure that you're logged in with your number. Now once you land on chat page, navigate to the bottom of this interface where there are various icons or menus. So from there, you have to tap on contacts. Now once you land in the contact interface, there are various options as a group chat, official account, and final file assistant. So from here, navigate to top right corner. There you will see a plus icon, so tap on it. From this drop down box, there is two options. Either you can add new contact or scan QR code. From there, tap on the first option, that is new contact. So from here, you can add any contact to Botim. So first of all, you have to type in the first name, last name, company name, and under that, there is a text box to enter the phone number. So you can fill up the other information regarding email, home, significant date, and birthday as well. So once you're done filling this form, you have to simply tap on save from the top right corner. And with that, the contact is now saved in Botim account of yours. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you're new to our channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more upcoming videos.